Hello, class. I hope you all enjoyed your Memorial Day weekend and are all doing well. Welcome to week four of our course. This is your week four weekly overview video. All right, so let's go right into it. So this week, you have the assignments of reading chapter 15, which is pages 369 to 406. Along with that, your assignments are to complete quiz number four, which is due Sunday evening, 11:59 p.m. per usual. Your next assignment is assignment number three, and that is a nutrition analysis. Using the recommendations from the Academy of Nutrition and Dietetics position stand, please design an appropriate pre-workout nutrition recommendation for two scenarios that I have listed in the assignment. Everything is in there in terms of what I'm exactly looking for, but if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact me. All right, then next, read the article that is assigned with the assignment there, paying close attention to the discussion section and compare it to page 511 in the Academy of Nutrition and Dietetics paper on protein timing. All right, in your own words, discuss the evidence for and against the need to consume protein immediately following resistance training. All right, so this should be 250 to 500 words. I put everything in there that I'd like you to address, but if there's any confusion, please reach out. All right, and then reflection number two, which happens to be one of my favorite reflections, just because it's really interesting and it's a great way to tie in our faith along with what we're learning, is reflection number two is called Nutrition and Faith. Cultures have wrestled with food throughout history, from Peter's dream about eating unclean food to Hindus who do not eat any beef. There are also diets that approach nutrition from a biblical perspective. So please take a look at the link that I have provided. And the whole point is I want to see, how do you all feel about combining diet with religion? Should we as Christians turn to the Bible for nutritional advice? What does the Bible have to say about our nutrition? And I want you to include references and explain your stance on the matter. To be very clear, please make sure all of your assignments are in APA format. When I say I want you to include references, that is citations throughout the paper, as well as reference as a reference page at the end of your paper. All right. For this reflection, same thing as last time. Your first initial post is due by Friday, 11:59 p.m., and then you have to respond to a classmate by Sunday at 11:59 p.m. All right, guys. If you have any questions or any concerns, please don't hesitate to reach out. All right? You're all doing a great job. I'm really happy with the stuff I've been reading. If you have any questions in terms of the grading, I try to leave comments as to why someone lost points. But yeah, if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out. All right, guys. Have a great week.